Mammon Whisper. I have an unexpected visitor. Right. Oh, where's my finger? Holy crap, I can't even find my finger. There's my finger. Right there. Oh gosh, I put Lulu in her room. Because I don't want him to get picked off. Oh gosh, and she's loud. I thought it was a groundhog at first. Oh, it's looking at me. Can you see it? Let's see if I can zoom in. It's an owl. I know that might not be exciting to you guys, but I hear him every night, or hear a couple. There's a pair. Anyway, I wanted you to, I was going to bring you out anyway after I got done taking her for her walk. Our walk got cut short. She did go potty. We just didn't get to run around. Oh, there he goes. Oh, he didn't go far. I'm going to shut up now. You can listen to the birds. I don't think it's going to zoom in very well. No, probably not. I'm shaky. Sorry, guys. He's right there on that branch, right at the edge of the yard. I want to hear something bite. Sorry. Yep, he's still there. The sun is really bright. I'm just going to try to stay on him. That way if he takes flight again, you can see him. I've got to stay where the sunshine is. Ooh, I about fell over. Gosh darn. Not watching where I'm going and I stepped in a hole. He's in the shadow, so you can't really see him. There's the tree, my big tree, and he's on the little shorter tree between, there he goes, he didn't go far again, but wasn't that cool? I love it here. There's some that hate it here, but I absolutely love it. Let their haters hate. Come on. We're gonna walk out toward the woods. I still hear Lulu crying. Poor baby. Been trying to burn that off a little bit out there. It was rather overgrown. I didn't really want to run the mower through that and, you know, messing up the mower. That would not be cool. But got the heavier stuff, kind of, you know, the majority of the heavier stuff right here burnt down. Thanks to my honey. I just gotta get it mowed. know if you can hear that or not. My hip clacking, clicking. With every step I take. Songbirds out here a while ago when I had Lou out here. Everything's starting to green up. Such a pretty day. The moon is still out. I don't know if you can see it or not. Should be like right above that tallest tree right there you're looking at. Look at my maple tree. I'm so proud. I planted this little tree. I was walking down the road and it had been really rainy and nasty weather, like all of our spring times are. And I was walking and I looked down and there was just like this little sapling, and I said, well, in my head, I was like, hey, that's a little maple tree. And then I kept walking, then I stopped and I was like, I need a tree. I need a tree in my yard. So I'm standing under it right now. So the ground was soft in it, or you know, the ditch right there, and it was literally on the side of the road. It was gonna get, you know, destroyed. So I pulled it up and there was a hole where I had been trying to dig up a rock, or what I thought was rock, ends up being a boulder. But anyway, here is my maple tree that I rescued out of the off the side of the road, on the gravel road, that is. Oh man, there's some aluminum foil in my tree. Oh, I see it. I don't know if y'all can, but from all the wind, stuff blowing around everywhere. But yeah, I wanted to show you my maple tree that I rescued. And it is now providing partial shade. I love it. I'm so happy. I love my tree. I can't wait for the mimosa to start showing some signs of life. Let me look. Let us look. We'll move in. I have to watch the ground too, so if I put snakes are out and I haven't had a chance to mow yet, we have to change oil in the mower and all that good jazz. Yep, it's not. Look how that aluminum foil is on that. It's stuck clear through. That's crazy. I'll have to get that down. But very thankful and blessed. Indeed. We once again skirted the bulk of the storm. Continued prayers for those who were not as fortunate. But let's head over and look at the Magnolia Jane. And there she is. She's much happier looking now, isn't she, than what she was last time. She did bloom again. I believe the frost had just got her blooms whenever I was out here last. And I said then that she would bloom again. And then there they are. There were actually more up high, but then we got another storm and then it turned off cold again. Yeah, Mother Nature at her finest. As you can see right through the bush, we have a little bit of wind. A little whirligig over there. But there's my Magnolia Jane today. pretty. I'll move it a little bit closer. The sun is kind of blinding me. Like I said, snakes are out, and I'm out here in this tall grass with my slides on. So, but I wanted to come out and look at her, and I wanted you to come with me. To move a little bit. Alright, I was afraid I wasn't recording. I'll do that. I did that the last video. I actually captured geese flying off of the pond, and I missed all of it. So sad. There's no going back. No fixing that. Okay, guys, I'm going to make my way back in. The crochet hook is calling my name. Puppy is like, what the heck? You locked me in my room. I didn't want her pounding on the door. Isn't that beautiful? Take me a couple little snapshots of our beautiful day. You guys, don't forget to step outside today. Take in a breath of fresh air. Soak up some free vitamin D. It's good for you. It's good for your soul. taking a deep breath and release all the negativity. Only accept positivity in your life. Take care of what needs to be done. And be happy. Find your joy. Hold love in your heart. Be thankful for every moment. Happy Friday, everybody. Until next time. Be blessed. Take care. I love you. Bye-bye.